for the general overseer.
Amen.
Psalm 128. Lift your hand. Blessed are all who fear the Lord,
mm-hmm.
who walk in his ways.
Jesus.
You will eat the fruit of your labor. Lift your hand. Some of you have been working tirelessly this year,
uh-huh.
and people have been enjoying what you work for. Uh-huh. But the word of God says in the coming year,
yes.
anything you labor to get, you shall eat from it.
Yes.
I said, anything your hands are suffered to do,
yes.
you shall eat from it.
Yes.
Lift your hands and shout, I receive it.
I receive it.
Come out of your seat. Come out of your seat. Find a comfortable place to stand because you are about to pray. You are just doing 30 minutes of prayer. Lift your hand. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Bless me today.
Bless me today.
You see, the prayer we are coming to pray. All the struggle that you've been through
mm-hmm.
from January the 1st.
Jesus.
Up to December the 31st.
Okay.
It shall not go with you.
Amen.
That blessing, you are about to drop those suffering down today.
Yes.
And you are about to step into another year.
Jesus.
And that year that you are stepping into,
uh-huh.
you are stepping into.